We have the range with the spices, which is new, with cinnamon, ginger, and cloves, and all sorts of nuts are in our products, and most of the fruits. The magic of Turkish delight is actually the starch, because it is responsible for the elasticity, for the good structure of the product. It's made in form of sausages, like you see. The half walnuts are on the string, and they are dipped into Turkish delight, and they hang then for 2 days to set, and then cut by hand even today.
Bu benim için dünyanın en iyi tatlısıdır. Çünkü tatlı, bazı kişiler der ki tatlı yemek şişmanlarız. Hayır, tatlı vücuttaki yağları eritir. Yani genelde lokum.
Su ile şekerden yapıyoruz. Önce suyu, sonra şekeri ilave ediyoruz. Belirli derecesi var. Dereceye kadar kaynattıktan sonra mermerlere döküyoruz. Arama işlemini yaptıktan sonra soğutma işlemi oluyor. Sonra şekillendiriyoruz. Çeşidine göre, cinsine göre yapılış şekli böyle.
if they were happy with the sultan and if they were happy with the viziers, with the management, let's say, they would have their akide in their own sacks, and they would give each person, like the vizier separately and the other viziers and sultan, a sack of akide. Probably when it was offered to a Turkish person, if he asked what it was called, he probably said, well, this is from Turkey, it's Turkish. And so that it was so delightful to eat, we'll call it Turkish delight.
So we've decided we like the pistachio flavor the best.
We tried it before, but we don't like it. It's too sweet.